Hello everyone! Today, in the FIFA personality section, we'll talk about a player you won't find in FIFA 21. He last appeared in football simulators 13 years ago, but his story is absolutely worthy of attention. Football fans with experience will definitely remember the aged Lazio goalkeeper Marco Ballotta, who became the champion of Italy with the Roman club. So, it is hard to believe. But this shocking goalkeeper still hasn't finished his career and continues to play in his 56 years. Click on like if you are surprised by this fact. We invite you also to dream a little and write in the comments below at what age you would end your career if you were a professional footballer. Marco Ballotta's career began back in 1982, but the goalkeeper experienced his brightest moments when he was already over 30. Ballotta had his highest achievements in football being in Lazio. There, from 1997 to 2000's year, he took two Italian Cups, Serie A Championships, the Italian Super Cup, the Cup's Winners' Cup, and the European Super Cup. In 2004, when the goalkeeper was already 40, he decided to relax a little and play for his own pleasure and went to Serie B in Treviso. There, Ballotta gave such a powerful season that he helped the team rise to the Italian elite, and after that, he again ended up in Lazio. He was taken to Rome as the third goalkeeper, but in the 2007-2008 season, he burst into the squad again and had great performances. The 44-year-old goalkeeper made 29 appearances in Serie A and managed to keep his net clean for 9 times. Actually, in that year, Ballotta made his last appearance in FIFA. It was FIFA 08, Marco got a rating of 65, and in his old age, he managed to grow by only 1 point in an overall rating. Ballotta's age was one of the favorite topics of Lazio fans and journalists. In one of his interviews, Marco joked that one shouldn't expect that after one of the fails he will crumble and not get up, because he is young and promising. The fans of the Roma club had a chant in which they sang that their promising boy Ballotta would have a great career. Well, the goalkeeper himself fueled the laughter of fans with such actions as hair dyeing in the club colors of Lazio. With such a bald head, this image looked extremely enchanting. At 43 years and 253 days, Ballotta played in the Champions League against Real Madrid. After that, he received a fake pension certificate as a gift, and Marco joked that it would take another 30 years for him to receive it. In March of 2008, Lazio bosses were waiting for Ballotta to play for another season, but the goalkeeper said he was tired and wanted to rest a bit and just be with his family. But of course, he didn't sit still. The goalkeeper suddenly remembered that he was in this position by chance. The goalkeeper of the Bologna children's team was injured in an accident, and striker Ballotta had to start off. At his 44 years, he decided to play as a striker again. Ballotta has fought in the amateur leagues for the Calcara club and even managed to score some. Marco never complained about his age, but on the contrary, said that over the years his desire to play increases. In 2013, he was injured in a game for Calcara. Ballotta felt such pain that he thought of his career would end there. But the examination showed the diagnosis of sprain, and a couple of days later, he was back in training. Back to his net, Ballotta changed a couple of amateur leagues and then moved with his family to the town of Castavero di Modena. There, he and his friends opened a bar, got a job as an expert of local TV, and of course continues to play football. Castavetro constantly performs somewhere between Serie D and the amateur leagues. At the club, Ballotta holds the post of a coach of goalkeepers, president, and remains in the application as a player, sometimes entering the pitch himself. His football career has been going on for the 37th season. Click on like if you got a pleasant emotion of the story of this incredible guy. Subscribe to Cyberball, and of course we wish you great successes in a new year. Thank you all for watching.